Somebody, some troll on YouTube told me that if I strike with the back of my wrist, that I'll break it on his face. That his face is so strong that I'll break it. Like, do you know how many times I've hit people with the back of my wrist since I was a teenager? Somebody to hold it. This arm's stronger. It's not my broken one. My broken one is a little weaker. Didn't like do push-ups. Like not on the mats, but like on this hard carpet floor. It's like, you might as well go on the tile. Like on the hard tile. And you're like, push up. Miss. Push up. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. I'm pretty sure that that's harder than a human's face. That again. All right. Fuck. You want to count to 30 for me? Tell me every 5 seconds. Come on. Tell me. Fifteen. On Mars. Hair's getting too long.
Yeah.
take them. On your ankles. That's how you get flexible, is you work out to where you're gonna throw up, and then you, when your body's got like extra blood flow and oxygen in every cell, you stretch like a little harder than you're used to, and then you grow in flexibility. If you do it while in the beginning of your workout, or when you're cold, you don't ever improve as much or as quickly. So I always tell everybody, stretch while they're warm. Well, how about spin this thing.